Hello everyone, you're on the GeekBox YouTube channel. Today you will find out how to remove local device from Google Home. Let's go. Open Google Home app. Local device. How to remove it. Open phone settings. Find Google Home app. Turn off local network. Checking it out. There are no local devices. Turn on. Local devices have appeared. That's it. Now you know how to remove local device from Google Home. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to the channel. Good luck and see you soon.